Okay, a lot of you will remember that 2 years ago we made a fun video with this shed hovering a 100cc Sbach under it. I can't not do that this year, but I don't like repeating, so what else can we do? Let's find out.
We had to do better than last year.